Rolls-Royce refuses to even discuss its base prices.
We have a palette of 44,000 plus colours. We replicate people's looks.
And you can give it a name, and it's yours. And if...
And unusually, we put on two clear coats of lacquer. But you could,
in addition to the endless variations of colour, Rolls-Royce customers can infuse their paint with materials to create special effects. One particularly wealthy customer went one step further, requesting the addition of 1,000 diamonds. Wanting a bit more sparkle, in the finish, they gave us a bag of diamonds. We crushed them, they were infused into the paint. Remarkably, the detailed paintwork on Rolls-Royce cars is done by artists, so we use one of the original brushworks at all. And if customers without a coach line decide to add one to their car, mounted on hand to travel worldwide with the paintbrush. As normal, we've Rolls-Royce comes back to us when we go to it, so if it's in their line, someday that's where I'll have to go. There are several unmistakable features of every Rolls-Royce interior. The handmade paint in grill, the self-righting wheel centers to ensure the RR logo is never rotated, and the spirit of ecstasy ornament. In fact, in 2003, BMW paid $65 million to acquire the rights to the Rolls-Royce name, symbol, and the spirit of ecstasy. But it's inside the car where luxury and cost dramatically increases. To create a virtually silent ride, Rolls-Royce adds approximately £300 of acoustic insulation around the cabin. The tire manufacturer, Continental, even developed special foam-filled tires, which reduced the noise of the road by 9 decibels. The result is so profound that Rolls-Royce removed some soundproofing to avoid causing acoustic sensory deprivation. The dashboard of the Rolls-Royce Phantom can even become a bespoke art gallery. Customers have commissioned artists to produce all sorts of designs for the space, including this gold-plated, 3D printed stainless steel insulation that replicates the customer's DNA profile. Another shining feature of Rolls-Royce is the starlight headliner, an intricate series of fiber optic roof lights that recreate the night sky.
The most expensive Rolls-Royce model ever built,